Okay, so as you know, spring is unwell, and we're gonna have to go with our other two girls to check up in case they're sick or in case they're sick. I'm gonna start with Rosie. I don't know if you could hear, but our heartbeat is really good, actually. I'm going to check her temperature. It's a tiny bit high, but it's really good. So she must have yeah, her head is a tiny bit hot. That must be why she's all pale. Oh, really sick. Lay back down so Rosie's feeling okay. I don't think she... I nearly just went through me, guys. Look. Look at it, it's just... Good, I checked it. It was just a drop. Okay. Check her ears. Her ears are really good. Her eyesight is pretty bad. Rosie. Okay, we're gonna sit Rosie there. I'm gonna sit all the way over here. How much fingers am I holding up?
Five?
Oh, close. Pretty close, but it was four.
Oh.
Okay. Lay back down, is there anything else you have to do? Rosie, I'm not sure if you're going to like this, but you're going to be a show.
Okay.
Ready to see your arm? Oh, wait. Where do you put your special equipment? It's in like this container. I'm not just myself. I'm not looking scared on me. But I am. I'm a tomboy. I'm a girl, so really my fault if I want to, if I don't like getting too messy, but I'm not getting messy. Have a mud, no problem. I'm gonna slam myself all the way. Okay, now she won't feel a single thing. Spring's going to the doctor tomorrow. Wait, no, she doesn't need to, because I work at a hospital. So babies are lucky that I'm their mum. Okay, there you go, sweetie. There you go, Rosie. Go off back to your bed. Let's come over and see. Come on. Let's put you in there. Now it's time for bed. So let's lay you in that bed. I don't feel anything. Okay, next version. Please come to the doctor. Ashton Clark. Ashton, please come.
Yay!
Well, she seems pretty good. Buff marks. That buff mark's starting to go away. I used to be a doctor and I used to know the babies. I used to be a baby doctor. So, this is what. So, the. No, I probably skipped you. This one. This is the baby one. So she seems very happy. She ran all the way over here, so happy. It's going very fast, but for a second, say she's going to be quiet, and she's got a shirt on. The same for her. Wait. We're gonna check inside of her mouth, make sure she's been brushing her teeth properly. I checked you. No, I'm joking. I'm not a mouth checker. I'm not a dentist. I'm a doctor, baby doctor. I'll be taking them to the baby dentist. Check her temperature. Feeling good.
Party.
Oh, that sounds pretty high for you. You're gonna have to go to bed soon, honey. To make sure she's okay. I'm gonna get a drag. She hates drags. But you're not gonna feel it, baby. You're not gonna feel it, baby. My little dear baby, big girl. Will you call me a big baby? No. I used to sing, oh baby, I just love you, to you. When you were just a baby. And I sang that to Rosie as well, sang that to Spring, but he said, oh, big girl's now. Oh yeah, mommy's a little big girl. Oh, yes. See you later. Oh no, drag. That's what we're doing. At least no work. I'll do check this, but because Ashley's a really big girl. That year's pretty good. That one is pretty good. I think it's good. I thought she was going to need glasses, but she didn't need any. Is that one? Oh, I thought she was good. Sorry, it's been coughing. Wait. I'm still trying to say. Oh my god, it's way too big for her. And, she's grown the teeth pretty good. Yeah. Oh. She's got a wobbly tooth. Ooh. That's really exciting. Come on, the sad noises. It's so interesting. Here. Can I listen to your heartbeat? This is one for old records. So she should be getting this. This one. Is it to your chest? Oh no. Here, why not listen to mommy's? She's way too excited, guys. She loves going to the doctors. Guys, play do you now? Let me hear it. I don't know which one's going to be worse for me. I think this one. Yeah, it's going very well. So, everyone, I've got a heartbeat. Let's check yours again. No, that's the wrong one. Keep going to the wrong one. Yeah, it's going slow now. Oh, you can go to your bed now. Amen. Bedtime already. Yep. Sucks. There you go. Well, there you go, guys. All the babies have a checkup. This one's wrong. She's already had hers. Better go over there and check on her. that Bimba sage for her because she needs to be sick. She's already had it. Don't know if you guys can see though. Wait, is it clear toy? No, it's good. But what do I? I can't bring you more than anything. So it's my sisters. I care about this. Oh, this one. That's my So this is the coolest ring. Let's see. So this is the cool here. This is cool here. She has a cool. She needs to go. She goes. Okay, I'm not sure if I can bring her this. And she doesn't want to go in there. She just has to come over to me. You're the mate, okay. Because she's my kid. So, this is my next video. Thanks for watching. Please ring subscribe and comment down below. Let us know. Peace. I love you.